The Collectors are definitely a human enemy. But how do we know there's a connection to the Reapers?
Their focus shifted to humanity only after you and the human fleet destroyed Sovereign. The abductions are related, even if the Alliance and the Council refuse to believe it. I won't wait until the Reapers are on the march. We need to take the fight to them.
If this is a war, I'll need an army. Or a really good team.
I've already compiled a list of soldiers, scientists, and mercenaries. You'll get dossiers on the best of them. Finding them and convincing them to work with you could be challenging, but you're a natural leader. I'll continue to track the Collectors. When they make their next appearance, I'll notify you and your team. Be ready.
Keep your list. I want people I trust. The ones who helped me stop Saren and the Geth.
That was 2 years ago, Commander. Most of them have moved on, or their allegiances have changed.
Where's Ashley Williams?
She's still with the Alliance. Promoted, I believe. Her file is surprisingly well classified.